This video will show you how you can paint your own backdrop. 1. Click on to the Paint New Backdrop tool. Opens up your backdrop stage where you can start drawing your own. You've got your paintbrush. Click onto that. Choose the color that you like. And you may want to fill the whole backdrop with a color. Click onto that once and then click onto your backdrop stage and there you go. And that's how you can simply add your very own backdrop.